up guys, Vikwell Azam here, and if you're wondering what's the noise outside, it's just my neighbor doing their thing, and I'm here, so excited for episode 9, Star Wars, yeah, and right now I'm so excited to watch this trailer. Okay, Lucasfilm. Rey. Her Jakku suit. Her clothes.
We passed on all we know. A thousand generations live in you now. But this is your fight.
Tatooine, or I guess it's different from Jakku. Jakku is a jumper, but this doesn't look like Jakku. Oh, child on the TIE fighters, man. Looks like a TIE fighter. It's a TIE fighter. You got chased by a TIE fighter. Oh, that looks a cool shot, dude. Music, it's awesome. It's cool. Lando! Lando's back! Oh yeah, this is why he is still in this movie. Darth Sidious, guys, as you heard that laugh. He's back. But I don't know how did he cheat death. How did he cheat death? I don't know. But, oh my god. Lando is back, guys. Lando is back. Yes, I know that Lando was at Han Solo, that Han Solo spin-off, but this is Lando, the original actor of Lando. Like, he's back, guys. I was like, whoa, okay. Wow, this trailer looks promising, guys. To be honest, back in Last Jedi, I didn't hate the movie. I don't also love the movie. I felt conflicted by that movie. I was at the middle of the road. Either I hate it or love it. But to be honest, I guess that I just... it's fine, it's just fine. But I don't know if it's a good Star Wars movie or not. Because all I know is that this movie, I mean, all I know is that The Last Jedi was a controversial movie. And right now, I do think that this movie, the Episode 9, looks promising. And the new title of this episode is The Rise of the Skywalkers. Like, what? I'm so excited. I'm really excited for this movie. I can't wait for another trailer. And guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll be back in the next video. And you guys are awesome. Stay awesome, guys. See you next time.